It's a very delicate.
You have to scrape it real easy.
Just
and you suck it. Gotta be even. Gotta be even on this side and that side. If it's not, yeah, gotta really stretch. You look it and stretch it out and. I bring my for this one, this one right there. It could be real wide. I make that one to this wide. Yeah. Yeah. I don't like it too wide. I mean, it's good for. Du blik sangalo nami hans tema at ivalo kagalok
so it's fluffy on both sides.
Atal lagli una atan rechume tinak diisik.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Yeah. One and two kick. Kik valuk tu nu bet amir sama nixak.
Ya, tarne tera ibak ibak tanik pira tak tu. Mari mu nu bet uyuk si ama ibak tamik tu kip yang one. What? Tasi nyak mek.
That's why I like to turn it myself.
Yeah, me too.
And the Wolverine, what we got is. Yeah. Oh, what did you look? The pagan near Adaria. Nakogim manu.
Nakamakamik tara sulirini nakuna.
Una panega kanyan ngay yami. Nakogi ala kapuda na pili.
Uta na hone atlo.
Yeah.
Pagmarumaka.
Tara li yang ilan.
Yeah.
suk na kaya.
Good. What did she say?
Yeah. Sangura, look
at it, does it look
good?
Yep.
When you tan them yourself, a core up there. And they don't have this matting like this. Yeah. Hmm. Yo, so not to look at. See, that's what I mean.
Now we trash shakakpa. So we don't have to. So many won't cut, cut up. Billiards are rich.
Yeah.
There's a bucket cut. You to
make? No.
Mit khotek pang mik. Oh. Mit khotek peitjung. Kituk. Ubagalak. Sangiru din. Pu Dog neck pee. Boom neck pee. Mommy took a dog knocked out.
Yeah.
I'm a good thing. I'm a young nigger. Two bro rocks in the teddy. Kill you, sing me, name you.
Mama, who done up the junior artie?
Have you ever done pizza? So we're not going to write.
Una. This is the longest one.
Pico, Dara?
Yeah.
Pico. Kap victory nak tek tu buang tek mana tu nak kuruk. Tama mereka kap vict mau laksa. Kap pagi lengo kap kap ving.
Hari ini tera pisik buang kap mata nacit kissing waktu. Nak buang kata.
Nak.
Okay.
Mula meni nak tukar.
Oh, sorry.
Nak urak. Biro urak tukar. Kita nak kile ya sok.
Ini nanti ib kiri kap mit. Aglak tukar tak tukar.
Kalsi.
Aglo di dalam. Lalu ni lu di nanti.
Aglo. Pengen pemik pisik pe.
No. Bukit tamak tak tak, right here.
Pukum bingan nama pila kata lu.
We need to have the peak, the
longest.
The longest. This is the longest part of the sunshine roof, and that's got to stay on top. And this is what makes the sunshine roof so hard to make.
Hi. Oh, yeah.
These two are not being even here. Catherine?
Hey.
Alaka ay suko.
Oh.
Eko nga rup na to na eh.
Eko nga rup?
Yeah. I get it that way. I pick it out. And it was real big, black and long. Catherine, the sang taxi suk narik pin.
Sangur.
Terumagla.
Kuno ba kipi ka kalonga? Kuno tak lisurok.
Yeah.
Ami takin luktok.
Yeah.
At leto yok tak ragalok. Pag masilik si wagit luit inok talak sa. Kipi gora kan? Eh. Binyum uyok tanga kanyak tuni kipi goro. Kipi goro rak. Mungaglatri titit tagala kagat. Mungaglan.
Okay.
Agla silik pan una inogisir.
Yeah.
Mungkip tulak sa yeah. Ulukan at tagusi balagit pugo. Mungak te kami negli le raktok. Mungak si ame tak slip unik. Teku kiyi pigang ale. At loyok tak rak.
Yeah.
Alak. But our strip it get white.
Mine is like that too.
Mine, it ne pisiup kangit, it nari ramik. Te mani.
I do that. No, I think it's good. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's good, yeah. Huh?
Mm.
Then you'll cut strips to match the
lap. Hmm. You never look like dogs, or what? Yeah.
So how wide is that?
I would say half. A little bit more than half. Not quite 3/4, but it should be 3/4, I think.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry.
So when you sew them, do you go 1, 2, 3, 4 like that?
No. Mm.
Yeah. If the fur is the same length, or this part is the same.
Oh. Okay.
This part, and that part
all
has to come together.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. to me.
I would like to learn too, but I like to do this kind of work. Got too many wolves. Wolves can do over there. And our men, they can not, you know, those that come right next to our village.
Yeah. The look at come here,
there were 75 wolves in the
I use kitty cat.
February.
Your sewing becomes lengthy.
Shall we stop?
Mm-hmm.
Look.
Yeah. Can you say to Nakuna?
Yeah.
Do you use a lot of the wolf skin?
Dalla Savani Nakuna. Savani. Nakuna.
One more? Sili lari subtaku kasi rak to ka koma koma roga glata sama na leta ki lupa idan mulo ngo pirari na lune yuktok tikku Kotik say chutim. Oh yeah. Niti woman sami leoni. Sabin nafsat sama. Kama free sami unisak samagit kilang. Iba look free gat ka. Ayal snigli nyak tin nek una. Pagwak salis kama. Kanok ulang ni raga bingli. Yang lauk pasule. Ya. Oh, kima kenya dam na?
Number 6.
Oh, wapi kroda?
Oh. Real soon it'll start going down to Kipiga. Yeah. The lower part of the moon. And then when it gets there it'll be almost even. These roughs are the best to have if you're out in the country, because you can use them for shelter for your face.
Because you can,
besides them being beautiful.
We're matching them, matching these, the black and this one, and the length. Because if we put any weight, it's going to be different, and it will drop all the way down here. That's what we're doing.
Okay.
Nami?
This one got a sew. Me too. You have to look at the back because you can see it better. Yeah. When you're sewing this, you got to keep your needle straight. You know, straight.
When you put it in.
Yeah. Because you can't slant it. If you slant it either way, you'll gather and then it'll not work. Yeah. Or it'll be it'll be uneven. Yeah.
Straight across like this.
Your needle got to be straight. Yeah. If you do this, then you'll tend to gather. These are imitation sinew. Yeah. And we buy these from, I get mine from at Fur Exchange in Anchorage. I don't know where she got hers from. Yeah.
Maybe from same place or
same
from
place.
Place.
Yeah.
Okay.
Usually if we get it from the caribou, we get it from the back strap. You know how the back strap is there, sinew. Yeah.
Fat, isn't it?
Yes. Yeah.
The stringy part of the fat.
Uh-huh, yeah. Or there's a sinew there, you know, like, yeah.
That no, what do you look up?
Me too. Do you look up? But I ask.
Why should it take 2 years? A bag of each one. We got
big kinds. Ones I have are too big.
I have one that just fits my hand.
Oh, I want that one that fits just my hand.
Mama's.
I got smaller hands than my
when
mama.
When I go down here, we talked and rocked them to me. Worked after me. He said, "Duck down and pick a gummy."
These are scraps of
Yeah.
Don't use them no more.
Oh, maybe they're
really
watching, yeah.
Oh, maybe we might use them,
yeah. She will use them, I guess. Real messy.
I don't know how to respond.
Yeah.
I'm getting along with that. Myra.
When she's done matching the tip of the sunshine ruff, she sew it to the canvas. And sewing it to the canvas, you have to be really careful of how you sew it. I mean, you don't pull your thread because you'll stretch it out, or you'll end up with excess the tip, or you will end up with a short. Yes. So, especially if you don't have enough of the tip for the sunshine ruff.
Sukut lurak tu mite.
Nak kulit di? Kalau nak terus buat. 5 minit dah cair.
Is this the last step for the wool?
No.
No, we got to put that white one.
This white piece will cover all the dark spots on that ruff right there.
This will be the next step when she's done with sewing this.
Like that.
But for right now, we got that far. We still got this to put on, and then the wolverine.
And then the...
The
small strip that goes...
A beaver or...
Or a beaver or otter skin.
Otter skin.
Yeah.
Light below zero, could it do no good? Life below zero, could it do no good?
It is going to be a reality show.
It is?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, okay.
You thought you were a TV star for a second. Didn't they tell you that?
They never tell me that.
I could see them doing a dramatic camera shot.
Yep.
That would be good though. Mm-hmm. You do. I want to do. Yeah. I want to. I was going to ask my husband to make me to do a videotape for some of my stuff.
Like videotape you doing?
Yeah, from the very first, mm-hmm. from the beginning to the end.
That would be good.
Yeah.
When I was here, I watched you do it on
Tuesday. Uh-huh. I did.
This part. And that was too bad. I was watching.
So do you mind saying, I'm just recording you, cutting that. Which end of the wolverine this is?
This is the top part of the wolverine. Actually, this could be two pieces, but this part is not right. I mean, we won't use this. So that's for FYI. If you're buying a skin, you gotta be looking at the fur as well as the leather. So otherwise you get one like that you can't use.
Because it's too thin?
It's damaged.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's got no.
Oh,
okay. It needs to be full.
Yeah,
full.
I see.
Yeah, just like hers. Mm. Hers is flawless compared to this one.
And you get yours from the fur warehouse in Anchorage, right?
Yes, that's where they got this one from. But
have you ever used, is it Tablins or down in Seattle?
I've heard of them, and I have never ordered from them myself, but because I've always gone in to pick out mine.
Oh, so you can.
Yeah. Or we get them from the village. In the village, mm-hmm. Somebody will be selling.
Right.
Does it matter if this is the front or the back?
No, for the sunshine ruff, it has to be the top part of the wolverine. Yeah, the top. This is the bottom, and this one is for ladies ruff, and only ladies use this part. If the wolverine is really big, the next one would be for men. But usually the bottom part of the wolverine is what they use for women.
Like yours, right?
Traditionally, yeah. I don't think I've ever seen a man with the bottom part.
Barrow.
Yeah, they get the second part, the bottom part.
They always have, no.
The second part, yeah. Because this... Back in the days, it was so thin. Usually the older women or the mother takes the best part, and because of the, they consider this the best part of the wolverine, the bottom part. Then the top, they use it for their daughter or their daughter-in-law. Or the men use the top part, right, too? This one. Yeah.
What makes the bottom part better?
I don't know what it is. It's traditional. It's the traditional, right? It's tradition that the women, it's always been a women. Yeah.
Maybe there's more fur on the bottom?
I don't know what it is. It's just the tradition. And
woman
I never asked.
Style.
Yeah, women. I've only seen women wear it.
Men don't wear dresses.
Yeah.
Keep looking at them.
I don't care what origin you are. I think women always get the best part of. Yeah. Like ladies first. Yeah.
Hey. Today it doesn't matter.
It
I
doesn't
think.
Matter, yeah. But that was the tradition back
yeah.
then. And then this I'm cutting out. You can also put a wolf on the top, right? You can put the
even
wolverine
the side
on the side part of the wolf. You can put the wolverine just like we're attaching it here. And those are also real pretty. I don't know whose tradition that is, but I like it. I wear it.
Oh, that's the one you're clothing. Yeah.
And then when you're cutting the you just try to cut just the leather part. Don't dig your ulu in because you'll cut the fur. It turned out not bad, but I think this one is a little.
You want to go in?
Yeah.
Keep it up to 1,000.
Yeah. From the top or the bottom? Top, huh? Yeah.
Do you always take the paws off?
I do, because I don't like the nails. Because when you hug a lot, you got too many friends, then you end up scratching them. But a lot of people keep the nails on. I don't.
Some like it, some don't like
yeah.
it.
Or if you have
little kids.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah.
Keep it up till you look. Yeah. Yeah. We
you need a lot of
luck. Okay. You want me to? Nature.
So right now, this second layer of fur, how are you? Are you just laying it out with your hands and then sew it?
This yeah. one? Yeah.
She's got to figure out if it's going to lay out good.
Are you doing anything to keep it in place, like pins or just with your hands?
We got to sew it. No.
Yeah. Got it for you.
Got in a straight. Super from what now?
Super lower and laglu.
Okay. This one.
Okay.
Okay. Super lalgillo.
When you say super lalgillo, which was slanted a little bit.
Yeah. This is a little bit longer than the bottom. So it can make
so it could fit to this. God just let this.
Same way when you're making that, this one has to. It would be nice if we just cut it out straight and it all fall in place. It's not like that.
Yeah, so cut door and look to go like that.
Yeah. Yeah, just like we did in the front, yeah. If that is not my consents to you from on that side, you can look at that and this is what we're doing.
Yeah. And is this just fabric that's in here?
That's just the fabric.
DJ, yeah.
I don't know how old she is when she started sewing. But I was like 9 years old when I started.
Who taught you?
My mom. My grandma. Uh-huh. I wasn't good, but I was, I mean, you know, I didn't really start skin sewing a whole lot until I was like, after I was married, my 20s. When you're not careful, you end up with these, and that's the no-no. Yeah.
John, what did you do?
There's nothing we could do. I mean, you know, this is what they bought, so.
And it was cut off when the blue right
no,
there,
from when they're, no. No, when they're, this was when a Wolverine is going through the willows and stuff. This is what he does out in the nature. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And then when they tan it, I think this one became that way too. So when you're picking up your rough, you need to be careful. And this one has got no hair either, you know, so. But however, this is ready, ready to put on the, when we're done with that.
Bookkeeping? Well, so how yeah. how curved or straight do you make it?
We'll stretch it out on the top part to make it curved. So, because if it's not, it'll be sticking out and not laying out flat.
Unless
if our mothers was alive, or grandmothers, we'd be ripping it apart, fixing it, doing it over, probably tan it over. That's how they are, you know. When you're doing skin sewing, it has to be perfect. Because they are our teachers, you know. So when you're done taking this out for that,
that must be,
you take the side parts of this, cut it out, and this is the bottom trim of the parkie.
Somebody brown.
This part right here. This part right here is the bottom part.
Yeah.
I mean the trim on the parkie, like there that lady's parkie over there.
I know the
Sini. Calcini. Yeah.
Okay.
This so is they the, always like when you put dark and then light, dark like that.
And then you can do
Charlie Smith, yes.
other things with it. Mm-hmm. I mean, to make a different design.
Mm-hmm. I know the mic just.
You know, you can cut right here.
You got to go
and then sew them together,
mm-hmm.
and it makes different patterns.
Angelina. Yeah.
But usually you can just go across and it'll have white here and a black here.
Angelina. Yeah. Yeah.
So are you sewing one layer of fur to a piece of fabric or two pieces of fur?
To the fabric, only one side.
This is the front. Okay, and then we're putting the back piece of the fur on the back. It's like that one. That's when you put it on, put your hood on, put your hood up. Okay, when it's down, you can't see the back.
Mm-hmm.
But when you put the put your hood on, you could see, we don't want them to see the canvas in the back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so that this piece is put on for that. There must be another reason for it, but.
It have to have this.
Yeah, it have to have more. It have to sew it. It has to have one, yeah. You can't have another stitch, you just have to be this way. Hello, me relax.
It's
okay, you could.
Do you have a certain technique you use to sew the fur down to the fabric?
Just tag it,
Yeah.
Just sew it.
We mark it with a pencil where we wanted it to, and then just sew it, that's all. And then it can only have this type of stitches.
Is there a name to this stitch pattern?
Ibruwak.
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 To the fabric first and then to the fur.
Teach.
Yeah.
Were the two people in Aqqaluk?
You know what's called?
You know what is?
Puyoktere.
Kaya.
Puyoktere yotere. Kayivak. No. Puyoktere.
We're trying to stretch it so it can fit.
It wanna kind of curve.
Yeah. But they'll have to umirak it when they.
Yeah.
When they put it on the beaver, they have to gather it on the bottom. Well, see, when you're tanning the home tan, it's already shaped to that, because you're going to cut it out that way. These are outside tan or in the tannery, so it's hard to shape it.
Yeah.
While it's wet, we shape it and make sure these two are the same. Then we stretch it, pull on this, and then this part we do the same. Yeah, it has to be, you know, the legs gotta be this way. Stretch it and then dry it, and then we uluk it.
Yeah.
Because it's drying each time you look at it, you have to keep shaping it.
Yeah.
And then when it's this soft, then you'll just shape it and leave it there. Mm-hmm. And every now and then just look it. Yeah. That's how we do it.
It's a scraper.
We use that after the hide is dried. Mm-hmm. We use that tool to scrape the whole hide. It's more important that the outside of the fur is scraped, so it don't have the extra skin. It has to be this way. If you don't do that, then the it'll be soft inside and be puffy, because this is not, this allow it from not stretching if it's not scraped right. Mm. That's what I was told, Catherine. Una signa.
We have all night if we have to do it.
Hello, the rock been a little bit too. A bit. Now I have a lot. Now we'll be.
A girl.
It can have some sick tube. No, 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 no.
Ah, kill you, no, 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 no.
So is it the right length?
Yeah, it's the right length. But they thought they put it on the wrong side, but it was okay.
No, when I nakit man na was kali.
Eh?
When I nalakit, it was kali. When I nakit man na was manit.
Oh. Pero isa man ipisa pilaksak si Walu pa.
Manilisong nakit siya lang. Wamit kutin.
Yeah. Okay, can you look at him?
Yeah.
So how do you get it started? Do you start on the
wrong
end
way
of
again.
The cinder?
When
you
huh?
What are we doing?
Oh, yeah.
It's right way.
Okay.
to look here a lot.
They center first, so it won't, you know, shift over to the far side.
So what kind of stitch are you making right now?
Ibruak. I don't know what's the English word.
Oh, you don't have to say it in English.
Ibruak.
Ibruak.
Spell a lago.
Yeah.
Spell a lago. Catherine. Spell a delchignol. Or Susie.
Ibruak. Ibruak.
Anything special you have to do with the Wolverine? Do you have to fold it over?
No. We just baste it down to, and then we can't use small stitches. Or tight stitches, you just have to be mutual with the, you know, this part has to be just like we put it down. Our stitches can't be tight or small. Because the canvas will unravel.
So first you go and make really wide stitches and then you go back?
No, we don't.
Oh, you keep it wide?
Keep it the way it
keep
is.
It as
yeah.
Is.
Because how many of us is gonna use it to go, you know, work with it or go? I mean, we use them just for fancies or the warmth, you know.